speculations that even though there were talks earlier that one of the casinos could be shifted to the other side of the Mandavi River. The other side comes under your constituency. Would you support it, oppose it, or what it is?
See, the government has been talking in the air. We have nothing concrete. One thing is, from day one, I have been opposing the existence of casinos in River Mandavi, and they had to be moved out. When we had this coalition government formed also, along with Mr. Manohar Parikar, it was existing in our common minimum program, for which the policy was coming to shift them somewhere in the, and I make them land-based. So, today we are not there. But that does not mean that the program does not stand. I am very clear that as far as offshore boats are concerned, they have to move out of River Mandavi. So, the question of getting them this side or that side does not exist. The minister in charge of ports or whoever else, our home ministry, which has been renewing the license continuously, they have to give a very clear indication, because this way the people, when not in ministry, talking about what needs to be done. Today he is there and he can decide. So if he wants to shift it in his constituency, it is for him to decide. As far as my length of the thing is concerned, I have been very clear that Manduitan will bar cut us. Manduitan bar cut us now to me, amche ashilna ki baba to me ek entertainment zone identify karun thay varat and do it over there with the proper policy, then Goans are not allowed. Now if they want to make any further changes, it looks like government only is in thin air. They are not talking anything very seriously. Khanchat Kazal, last 7 months, Khanchat Kazal is not taking ahead. It is only statements. So statements cannot give the men the food to eat for the day. Only statements can be eaten. So let something concrete come, that time we will talk. But as far as Porvorim is concerned and our belt is concerned, I don't think the backwaters, not the Mandavi River belt, we are going to allow any casinos to come.